Don't compost that pumpkin just yet. This is a series focused on using the whole pumpkin, today focusing on the seeds. You're gonna give these a nice good rinse to remove any excess pumpkin and give them a nice pat dry. I let mine sit out overnight for maximum crispiness. Spread them evenly on a baking sheet, coat in a little olive oil, and add your spices of choice. My full recipe below. Like for part 3 and enjoy.